Molly, she's 10-year-old
Kelpie,
that's it. She's got problems with her foreleg. She obviously can't flex this leg, as you can see. Let's go compare that with the left. Left goes all the way up there. Right one, it's basically only goes about halfway, so there's a major restriction there. So just trying to evoke a response in the shoulder. So what you see here, that posterior delt there, it's quite tight. Also, Molly's got a problem with just the withers. I think it's around about 2, 3, 4, just supplying the shoulder just about there. I'm just going to see if it has movement on one side. Let's go the other side, Molly. Yeah, it's easy going, as you can see, it's so much easier going to the left. Then going to the right, there's a restriction just in there. Just going to just get that little one there, Molly. That's it. There we go, turns right around now. Just want to check how much that has an effect on the shoulder.
Yeah.
Moment. Let's see if that is
good.
Come on. Let's see if we can go up. Okay, still a little bit restricted. About the same. So up and up. It's better. Okay. So we're just going to hold that in the counter strain back into extension. Just waiting for that to release. Molly wants to move it away. Just going to release that a little bit more, Molly. There we go. I'm just going to get under that scapula. Just under the anterior part of the scapula. I'm just going to just pull that away a bit. There we go. Yeah, Molly, you loosen that up. That's all. Molly. That's better. It goes up a lot further now. There you go.
That's great.
All the way up there now.
Yay! Good.
And let's just test that one again, Molly. Yep, both equal. And she's taking a step forward.
Okay.
You notice that?
Yeah.
I'll show you.
Well, come on.
Come on, come on.
Okay, there we go.